So dear students, welcome to APMF online test key video. So ee roju meerandaru kuda APMF varu nirvahinchina progression chapter nundi online test raayadam jarigindi. So ee online test ku sambandhinchina key ippudu manam chuddam. So deentlo first question vachi, if x comma y comma z are in GP, then the value of y square. So given x comma y comma z are in GP, we know that the common ratio, first we have to calculate the common ratio. So the common ratio r is equal to a2 by a1, so that is equal to y by x. Also the common ratio r is equal to a3 by a2, so that is equal to z by y. So in a GP the common ratios is equal in everywhere, so that implies y by x is equal to z by y. So this implies cross multiplication, so y square is equal to xz. Okay, so the correct option is xz. The second one, if the nth term of an AP is 3n plus 5, then the common difference is, so what is given, an is given. So an is equal to 3n plus 5. Okay, so first we have to calculate two consecutive terms, that is why a1 is equal to 3 into 1 plus 5, so that is equal to 8. A2 is equal to 3 into 2 plus 5. 3 2s are 6 plus 5, 11. So common difference d is equal to a2 minus a1. So that is equal to 11 minus, sorry, that is 11 minus 8. So that is equal to 3. So correct option is last one, 3. The sum of first n positive integers. So n positive integers means is nothing but natural numbers. So that is 1, 2, 3, etc. up to n. So we have to find this sum. So here a is equal to 1 and common difference d is equal to 1. So Sn is equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So that is equal to n by 2. So the value of a is 1, 2 ones are 2, plus n minus 1 into d. The value of d is also 1. So this is n minus 1. So this is equal to n by 2 plus 2 minus 1 becomes plus 1. So that is n plus 1. So this is equal to n into n plus 1 by 2. So the correct option is third one, n into n plus 1 by 2. Next, fourth one. The common ratio of the GP 64 minus 32, 16 minus 8 is. So common ratio formula R is equal to A2 by A1 or A3 by A2, anything. So that is equal to minus 32 by 64. So this is equal to 32 cancel one time and two times. So this is equal to minus 1 by 2. So the common ratio is minus 1 by 2. The third option is correct option. So next. Statement A, every AP is need not be a GP. Statement B, every GP becomes an AP. Okay. So every AP is need not be a GP. So this is a true statement, because for example, if you take 1 comma 1 comma 1 etc. So here the common difference is 1 minus 1, that is 0, 1 minus 1, that is 0. So this is an AP. And also 1 by 1, that is equal to 1, 1 by 1, that is equal to 1. This is also GP. So in this particular case, so this AP becomes GP, but always in all APs need not be GP. So this statement is true. Every GP becomes an AP. This is false. So every GP need not be an AP, becomes an AP. So this is false. The first A statement is true and the second B statement is false. So this is fourth option is a suitable option. Okay. Next. Observe the following and choose the correct option. Okay. First one. 3, 4, 3, -4, 3, 4. Okay. So 4 by 3, A2 by A1 is 4 by 3 and A3 by A2 is 3 by 4. So common ratios are not equal here, and check whether this progression may be AP. 4 minus 3, so that is equal to 1, and 3 minus 4, that is equal to minus 1. So A2 minus A1 is not equal to A3 minus A2. So this is also not an AP. So this is neither AP nor GP. So A is neither AP nor GP. So this is a true answer. So this is true. The second one, let us check the second one. B, minus 1, 5, minus 25. So 5 by minus 1, 5 by minus 1, that is equal to minus 5. Minus 25 by 5, that is also 5, minus 5. So here A2 by A1 is equal to A3 by A2. So this is a GP. So B is a GP. This is also a true statement. Okay. So both A is true and B is true. So the first option is the suitable answer. So next one, find the sum of first terms, 10 terms of AP. Log 10, log 100, log 1000. We know that the value of log 10 is 1. Log 100, so this can be written as, so why log 10 is 1? So log 10, there is no base, though base is considered as 10. So log 10 base 10, these two are equal, so this becomes 1. So log 100, so this can be written as log 10 square. So this is equal to 2 log 10 base 10. So this becomes 2. Similarly, log 1000. So log 1000 is equal to 3. So the AP is 1, comma 2, comma 3, etc. So this is these are the natural numbers. So we have to find first 10 terms. So we also know the formula, the sum of first n natural numbers. Previously we did the problem, sum of first n natural numbers is the formula n into n plus 1 by 2. So we have to use this formula here. Okay, the value of how many terms we have to find, the sum of first 10 terms. So we have to substitute the value of 10 here. So 10 into 10 plus 1, that is 11, 11 by 2. So 2 cancels 5 times, 11 5s are 55. So the correct option is last one, 55. So next, the sum of first 10 positive integers divisible by 5 is. So what are the first 10 positive integers divisible by 5? The positive integers divisible by 5 starts from 5, 10, 15, etc. up to 50. Okay. So these are the 10 positive integers divisible by 50. So we have to calculate its sum. Okay. So Sn is equal to n by 2. That is how many numbers are here? 10 numbers. So 10 by 2 into 2a. So what is the value of a here? 5. So 2 5s are 10. 2a plus n minus 1 into d. The value of n is 10. We have to calculate the sum of 10 terms. So 10 minus 1, 9. And what is the common difference? So 10 minus 5, that is 5. The common difference is 5. So this is equal to 10 by 2, that is 5. So 10 plus 9 5s are 45. So this is equal to 5 into 45 plus 10, 55. So now multiply 5 5s are 25, 5 2 5s are 25, 2 27. This is 275. So the second option is correct answer. So next one. Determine whether the given progression are in AP or GP, then match their common difference or common ratio to the corresponding values. So first we have to check whether the given progressions are in AP or GP. If the given progression is in AP, we have to find the common difference. If the given progression is in GP, we have to find the common ratio. Let us observe the first problem. 1 minus 1, 1 minus 1. Here A2 by A1, so that is equal to minus 1 by 1, that is equal to minus 1, and A3 by A2, so that is equal to 1 by minus 1, so that becomes minus 1. Here common ratios are equal, so this is GP and the common ratio is minus 1, so the first one is mapping to D. So next one, 2, 1, 1 by 2. So here a2 by a1 is equal to 1 by 2, and a3 by a2 is equal to 1 by 2 by 1. Okay, 1 by 2 by 1, so this is equal to 1 by 2. So the common ratios here also equal. So 1 by 2 is the common ratio. Therefore, the second one is also in GP and whose common ratio is 1 by 2. And this is mapping to E. So minus 1, comma minus 7, minus 9, etc. Now let us take A2 minus A1 now. A2 minus A1, that is equal to minus 7, minus of minus 5. So that is equal to minus 7 plus 5. So that is equal to minus 2. Now take A3 minus A2. So that is equal to minus 9 minus of minus 7. So that is equal to minus 9 plus 7. That is equal to minus 2. Here A2 minus A1 is equal to A3 minus A2. Hence the given progression is arithmetic progression. So whose common difference is minus 2, and the 3 mapping to C. Okay, so now log 27 can be written as log 3 cube. So this is equal to 3 log 3. Okay, and again log 3, and log 3 by 3 by 3. So this is A1, this is A2, and this is A3. Now A2 by A1, so this is equal to log 3 by 3 log 3. So this becomes 1 by 3. Log 3 log 3 cancels, 1 by 3. And A3 by A2, so this is equal to log 3 by 3 by log 3. So this is equal to log 3 by 3 into 1 by log 3. So log 3 cancels here. This is equal to 1 by 3. So here the common ratios are equal. Hence log 27, log 3, log 3 by 3. So this forms a GP. Hence this mapping to the first option A. So the correct sequence is so 1 mapping to D and 2 mapping to E, 3 to C and 4 to A. So the correct option is second one. Next, the solution of x plus y is equal to 5 and x minus y is equal to 1 are the first term and the common difference of an AP respectively. Then the sum of first 5 terms. So first we have to find the solution of x plus y is equal to 5 and x minus y is equal to 1 by eliminating method. Method of elimination, plus y minus y cancels. So 2x is equal to 6. So x is equal to 3. So x is equal to 3, it becomes y is equal to 2. So this x is the first term. So a1 is equal to 3 and this y is the common difference. So d is equal to 2. So we have to find the first 5 terms. So we have to calculate S5. So S5 is equal to 5 by 2 into 2a1, that is 2 threes are 6, plus n minus 1, 5 minus 1, that is 4, into d, that is 2. So this is equal to 5 by 2 into 6 plus 4 twos are 8. So that is equal to 5 by 2 into 6 plus 4, 14. So 2, 7 times cancels. So 7 fives are 35. Okay. So third option is correct option. So next one. If 1 by 2 comma 1 comma 2 etc are in GP, then find the difference of 15th and 10th terms. So this is a GP and we have to find the difference of 15th term and 10th term. So first we have to calculate the 15th term. The 15th term in GP is of the form AR power 14. Why? Because the nth term in GP is equal to a into r power n minus 1. So that is why the 15th term is equal to a into r power 14. So this is equal to, what is the value of a here? So a is 1 by 2, and r means a2 by a1, that is 1 by 1 by 2, that it becomes 2. So that r value is 2, so 2 power 14. And 10th term, the 10th term is of the form AR power 9. So that is equal to A 1 by 2 into R 2 power 9. Now the difference is 1 by 2 into 2 power 14 minus 1 by 2 into 2 power 9. So this is equal to 1 by 2 into 2 power 9. Take as a common of both terms. So the remaining is 2 power 5 here minus 1. Okay. So this is equal to 1 by 2 into 2 power 9 into 2 power 5, that is 32 minus 1. 32 minus 1, that becomes 31. Okay. So here 2 power 9 by 2, that is becomes 2 power 8. So 2 power 8 into 31. So the correct option is the third one. Next, 12th one. From the above figure of concentric circles, the radius of first circle is 4 centimeters and the radius of fourth circle is 32 centimeters. If radii are in GP, then find diameter of sixth circle. So to do the problem, first we have to find the radius of the sixth circle. So by problem it is given that the radii are in GP. So the first circle radius is 4 centimeters. So A1 is equal to 4 centimeters, that is 4. Okay. And also fourth term is given. Fourth term is 32. What is the fourth term in GP? That is AR power 3 is equal to 32. Now substitute the value of A. What is the value of A here? 4. That is 4 into R power 3 is equal to 32. Okay. This implies R power 3 R cube is equal to 8. So this implies R is equal to 8 power 1 by 3. So that is equal to 2 power 3 whole power 1 by 3. So A power m whole power n. So 3, 3 cancels. So we get 2. Okay. The value of R is 2. Now we have to calculate the sixth term. The sixth term in GP is of the form AR power 5. So what is the value of A? That is 4. And R? 2 power 5. So this can be written as 2 square into 2 power 5. So this is equal to 2 power 7. So this is the radius, but in the problem we have to find the diameter. So to find the diameter, we have to multiply radius by 2. So diameter is equal to diameter is equal to 2 into 2 power 7, that is equal to 2 power 8 centimeters. The correct option is the second one is the correct option. Next, in an AP, A10 is equal to 44, A6 is equal to 24, then find the value of S10 minus S5. So first we have to take A10 is equal to 44. So what is the 10th term in AP? The 10th term in AP is of the form A plus 9D. So A plus 9D is equal to 44. So what is the 6th term in AP? What is in the form? So this is of the form A plus 5D. So A plus 5D is equal to 24. Okay. Now subtract minus minus minus. So minus A plus A cancels. 9D minus 5D, that becomes 4D. Is equal to 44 minus 24, that is 20. So this implies D is equal to 20 by 4, that is equal to 5. Okay, so now we have to calculate the value of A. If we substitute the value of D in equation 1, we get A plus 95 are 45 is equal to 44. So this implies A is equal to 44 minus 45, that becomes minus 1. Okay. Now we have to find S10. So S10 is equal to 10 by 2 into 2A plus. So 2 into A. What is the value of A? Minus 1. 2A plus N minus 1 into D. 10 minus 1. That is 9 into D. What is the value of D? That is 5. So this is equal to 10 by 2. So value of 10 by 2, 5. And 2 into minus 1 minus 2 plus 9 5s are 45. So this is equal to 5 into 43. So 5 3s are 15, 1, 5 4s are 20, 20 plus 1. So that is 21. So this is 215. Okay, S10. So we have to calculate the value of S5. S5 is equal to 5 by 2 into 2A. 2 into 2 into minus 1 plus 4 into 5. N minus 1, that is 5 minus 1, that is 4 into 5. Value of D is 5. So this is equal to 5 by 2 into minus 2 plus 20. So this is equal to 5 by 2 into 18. 2 cancels 18. 9 times 9 5s are 45. Now we have to subtract Now we have to calculate S10 minus S5. So what is the value of S10? That is 215 minus S5, that is 45. Okay, that becomes 170. 170. So the third option is the correct option. Next, the houses of a row are numbered consecutively from 1 to 49. So if there exists a value of x such that the sum of the numbers of the houses preceding the house number x is equal to the sum of the numbers of the houses following it, then the value of x. Ikkada ee problem chusinatlayite oka example teeskundam manam. So first 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 ivi houses kitchen numbers. This is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 houses ki vidhanga numbers ichan. Ippudu nenu em chestunnanante ikkada 6 ni round up chestanu. Ee 6 ni x anukuntunnanu nenu. Ippudu ఈ ఎక్స్ కి ప్రిసీడింగ్ గా ఉన్న నెంబర్స్ ఏంటి 1 2 3 4 5. వీటిని సమ్ చేయండి. సో సమ్ చేస్తే మనకి 15 వస్తుంది సమ్. ఓకే ఓకే ప్రిసీడింగ్ సక్సీడింగ్ నెంబర్స్ ఏమున్నాయి 7 8. దీన్ని సమ్ చేయండి 7 8 15. సో అంటే ఆ విధంగా మనకి ఎక్స్ అనేది ఎగ్జిస్ట్ అవుతుంది అవ్వట్లేదు అవుతుంది. సో ఇక్కడ ఎక్స్ ఎంత వచ్చింది మనకి 6 వచ్చింది. అలాగే ఇక్కడ 1 2 49 1 2 ఎక్సెట్రా 49 నెంబర్స్ ఉన్నాయి హౌస్ నెంబర్స్. సో వీటిలో కూడా ఇలాంటి 6 ఇలాంటి ఒక x అనేది ఎగ్జిస్ట్ అవుతుంది. ఆ x ని ఫైండ్ అవుట్ చేయమన్నమాట ఈ ప్రాబ్లం లో. సో దీని కోసం ఇప్పుడు ఈ చిన్న ప్రాబ్లం మీద మనం ఒక టెస్టింగ్ చేద్దాం. ఏంటంటే ఇప్పుడు దీని బట్టి మనకి ఏమర్థమవుతుంది. సో ఇది x టర్మ్, దిస్ ఇస్ x. సో ఆటోమేటిక్ గా ఇది ఏమవుతుంది 5 అనేది ఏమవుతుంది x మైనస్ 1 అవుతుంది. అంటే ఇప్పుడు ఈ 15 అంటే దేనికి ఈక్వల్? S x minus 1 కి ఈక్వల్. సమ్ ఆఫ్ ఫస్ట్ 5 టర్మ్స్ x minus 1 టర్మ్స్ యొక్క సమ్ S x minus 1 కి ఈక్వల్ అవుతుంది. ఓకే ఇది దేనికి ఈక్వల్ అవుతుంది? ఈ సమ్ ఈ 7 8 యొక్క సమ్ కి ఈక్వల్ అవుతుంది. మరి ఈ 7 8 యొక్క సమ్ ఎలా వస్తుంది మనకి? 7 8 యొక్క సమ్ ఎలా వస్తుంది అంటే చూడండి, ఈ మొత్తం సమ్ లోంచి ఇక్కడ 6 వరకు ఉన్న నంబర్స్ యొక్క సమ్ సబ్ట్రాక్ట్ చేసాం అనుకోండి, అప్పుడు మనకి ఏమొస్తది? 7 8 యొక్క సమ్ వస్తది ఓన్లీ. అంటే మొత్తం సమ్. అంటే ఈ ప్రాబ్లం లో మనం చూసుకున్నట్లయితే, ఈ చిన్న ప్రాబ్లం లో మనం చూసుకున్నట్లయితే మొత్తం సమ్ అంటే S 8 అవుతుంది మైనస్ ఇక్కడ 1 2 6 అంటే 6 అంటే ఇక్కడ ఏమనుకున్నాం మనం? X అనుకున్నాం కాబట్టి SX అవుతుంది. సో దిస్ ఇస్ ద అల్టిమేట్ రిజల్ట్ మాట ఈ ప్రాబ్లం కి, ఈ చిన్న ప్రాబ్లం కి. సో దీని నుండి మనకి ఆటోమేటిక్ గా x వాల్యూ 6 వస్తుంది. ఇప్పుడు ఈ ప్రాబ్లం దీనికి మనం యూస్ చేసుకుందాం. సో ఇక్కడ 49 ఇచ్చాడు కాబట్టి సింపుల్ గా మనం ఇక్కడ 8 ఉన్న ప్లేస్ లో 49 పెట్టుకోవాలి. సో దట్ మీన్స్ వి హావ్ టు క్యాలిక్యులేట్ sx minus 1 is equal to s49 minus sx. ఓకే, so sx minus 1, that means the sum of first x minus 1 times, that is equal to n by 2, that is x minus 1 by 2 into 2a. So that is equal to 2 into a. So 1 2 3 4, so the value of a is 1, 2 ones are 2, plus n minus 1, that means x minus 1 minus 1 into d, common difference is also 1. Okay, so this is equal to S49, that is n by 2, that is 49 by 2 into 2a. So 2 into 1, that is 2, 2a plus n minus 1, 49 minus 1, that is 48 into d, that is becomes 48 minus sx, that is x by 2 into 2a, that is 2 plus n minus 1, that is x minus 1 into d. Okay, so this can be written as x by 2, x minus 1 by 2. So 2 ones are 2, x minus 1 minus 1, x minus 2, minus 2 plus 2 cancels. So we can write here x only. So this is equal to 48 plus 2, that is 50. So that is 49 into 50 by 2 minus, so minus 1 here plus 2, that becomes plus 1. So this is x plus 1. So this is x into x plus 1 by 2. So this implies this can be written as x square minus x by 2 is equal to 49 50s. 9 5s are 45, 5 4, 5 4s are 24, 24, that is 2450 by 2 minus here minus x square minus x square minus x by 2. So we are taking LCM, both sides 2 cancels, we will get x square minus x is equal to 2450 minus x square minus x. So both sides minus x cancels. So we'll get x square is equal to 2450 minus x square. So if you bring the minus x to left hand side, we will get 2x square is equal to 2450. So this implies x square is equal to 2450 by 2. So this is equal to 1225. So x is equal to square root of 1225. So we have to calculate the square root of 1225. So 1225. Okay, 3 3s are 9. So subtracting 3, d25, 3 2s are 6. So 2 day 5 here, 65, 5 5s are 25, 2, that is 325. So we have to write the 5 here. Okay, we will get 35. So the value of, therefore, the value of x is equal to 35. So 35 house to preceding you, succeeding you, numbers and sum cheste, are rendu kuda manaki equal avutai mata. The correct option vachi 35, second option is the correct option. Okay. Last problem. The radius and the height of a cone and cylinder are equal. Which are 7 meters and 3 meters respectively. If their volumes are first and second terms of a GP, then find A5 minus A3. So what is given in this problem? The radius and height of a cone and cylinder are equal. Therefore, radius R is equal to 7 centimeters and height H is equal to 3 meters. Okay, so their volumes are the first and second terms of GP. That means the cone volume becomes first term of GP and the cylinder volume is second term of GP. So first I'm going to calculate the volume of cylinder. The volume of cylinder V is equal to pi r square h. So that is equal to 22 by 7 into value of R is 7, that is 7 into 7 into h, that is 3. So that is equal to 7 cancels, this is 22 into 21, so that is 21 into 22, so that is 42 to 42, that is equal to 462. So this is equal to 462. So this is the volume of a cylinder. So we know that if radius and height of a cylinder and a cone are equal, then the volume of a cone is one third of volume of cylinder. So the volume of cone is equal to one third of 4 pi r square h, that is 462. So 3 cancels, how many times? 1 time 5 and 4 times. So this is the volume of cone. So this 154 is the first term and this 462 is the second term. So this is A1 and this is A2 in the GP. Okay. Now common ratio R is equal to A2 by A1. A2 by A1 that is equal to 462 by 154. So how many times? 3 times. The common ratio is 3. Now we have to calculate A5 minus A3. So A5 in GP, A5 is equal to, is on the form A into R power 4. So that is equal to value of A is 154 into R. The value of R is 3 power 4. Okay. And A3 is equal to 1 AR power 2, that is equal to 154 into R square, the value of R is 3, that is 3 square. Now A5 minus A3 is equal to 154 into 3 power 4 minus 154 into 3 square. Now take 154 into 3 square as common. So 154 into 3 square will get here 3 square minus 1. So this is equal to 154 into 3 square, 154 into 3 square into 3 square minus 1. So 3 square means 9 minus 1, that is 8. So now multiply 154 into 8. So that is equal to 8, 4s are 32, 2, 3, 8, 5s are 40, 43. So 3 here, 4, 8, 1s are 8, 4, 12. So this is 12, 1232 into 3 square. So this is the correct answer. The second option is the correct option. So thank you very much for listening. So if you have any hesitations and doubts, please free to call me. I will rectify your doubts and hesitations. Thank you very much.